here waits. And it's a line drive kick. Jackson bobbles it and now has to try and recover. DeSean Jackson gets a block. Are you kidding? DeSean Jackson still not in and now in for the touchdown. No flags. Unbelievable.
Here is a run out the clock situation.
What's going on, everyone? Run out the clock here. I'm Alex Wober, joining you for a little special on the NFL playoff and what's to come heading into week 17. We're going to start off with the AFC wildcard. So first off, Miami Dolphins currently sitting at the fifth seed, entering week 16, had a 37% chance to make the playoffs. Now an 88% chance. Have to play the Buffalo Bills in week 17 with the Bills most likely resting players since they do have the second seed right now. To clinch the playoffs, Miami needs a win at Buffalo or a loss by either Indianapolis, Cleveland, or Baltimore. And I think the Fins will beat Buffalo with Allen likely resting and face the Tennessee Titans in the first round. My sixth seed, the Baltimore Ravens. Currently sitting at the sixth seed, entering week 16 with a 78% chance to make the playoffs, now an 87% chance. They have to play the Cincinnati Bengals in week 17, with the Bengals looking to upset another AFC North rival. To clinch the playoffs, Baltimore needs a win at Cincy or one loss by Cleveland or Indianapolis. And I think the Ravens will defeat the Bengals with either Finley or Allen, and they will face their division rival, the Pittsburgh Steelers, in the first round. My seventh seed, the Cleveland Browns, believe land, currently sitting at the seventh seed. Entering week 16, they had a 94% chance to make the playoffs, now a 68% chance. They have to play at home versus the Steelers in week 17 with the Steelers resting players and starting Mason Rudolph at quarterback. To clinch the playoff, Cleveland needs a win against Pittsburgh or a loss by Indianapolis. I think the Browns will get it done. They'll barely squeak by Pittsburgh, and they'll play the Buffalo Bills in the first round of the AFC playoffs. For the just missed team, the Indianapolis Colts. I had so much trouble putting them in this category because I think the Texans have a chance to upset the Titans this weekend, but it's very slim. So I do think the Indianapolis Colts will just miss the playoffs. They're currently sitting at the eighth seed, entering week 16, a 92% chance to make the playoffs, now only a 61% chance. They have to play a laughable Jaguars team in week 17 with the Jags set for Trevor time, as we like to call it. To clinch the playoffs, Indianapolis needs a win versus Jacksonville and a loss by Miami, Baltimore, Cleveland, or Tennessee. I don't think any of these teams will lose for Indianapolis to clinch. And comment what you think the NFL playoffs are going to be like this year. Check out my Instagram bio for a link to my YouTube channel, and stay here and stay tuned with me, as y'all can expect a lot more sports videos coming y'all's way.